Ark Survival Evolved speedrunning. Trying to see how quickly I can get through the game. Oh dear god, it lagged a bit. Oops, still lagging just a tiny bit. Alright, I gotta keep an eye on my stamina for this. Stamina for this a little bit. Because what I'm doing isn't inherently safe. Oh dear god. Only don't want to get caught up over there. Hey, look at that Megalodon. Time to explore just a bit. What I have in store for me around here. Back. They're still coming after me, aren't they? I think I've explored a good bit. Let's head back. So many dodos. That Megalodon might be stuck. I might run over here and try to tame it. Yes, it is. First, I think I'm gonna go on a get a shit ton of metal. Now I'm encumbered. I really do need to put a door here. I want to go tame something, but I don't know what to tame. What should I tame? Oh, shit. I'm stupid. I was hitting the wrong button. There we go. So that makes a lot more sense. How many? I have 10 Trank arrows. Let me make some more Trank arrows. I really do need to get, like, a lot more. Oh, dear God. Here we go. Alrighty. I don't have any narco berries. None in there. So let's go get some narco berries first. You want narco berries. Oh, damn. Move a tad bit downhill so I can start dumping a bunch of this stuff. First, get rid of all the seeds and the stems, stuff that I won't use, and then basically just get rid of everything else. We go. Let me through. Okay. Trying to just figure out what I wanna get. Might as well. I guess I just start getting saddles. Orange animals with flora and fauna. Okay. Lance. Alrighty. Ah. So all the metal. Put out the fire. Weapons. Oh shit, that's where I was just at. Fuck. Let's go tame stuff. Yay. I'm a little closer this way, Dylan. ass ton of health. Just give him an ass ton of health. That's all he needs. So I think... Damn it, not that. Okay, because I have 53 narcotics, 44 arrows. I'm gonna try and tame something. What?
We gotta change his beat.
Okay. Oh, is there a Xenosaurus? Gross. Really, another Therizinosaurus? Are you fucking kidding me?
Hey, baby boy.
Diplodocus? About the origin. Tavis. There's a iguanodon. Oh, did I kill it? Oh, shit. Huh. I'm sorry, Packy. I didn't mean to get you mixed in with all this mess. It's something I can tame that's not in immediate danger like these diplodocuses. The second I drop him, the second those raptors will attack. And there are just an ass ton of raptors. My god. Ants. It's a Carnotaurus. Fuck, he spotted me. Oh dear. What? Get the fuck out of here. I definitely did not, like, choose a very good spawning location. Oh, those are Troodons. Oh, god, no. Oh, dear god. I really just need to get right back to where my base is. I'm hot. Thank you. I hadn't noticed. Now, the real trouble's gonna lie when Troodons. Start appearing, and it's like, I don't know how to deal with those. Fuck, he saw me. Shit. Fuck. All right, pure willpower and speed. You're a huge motherfucking Cheeto man. You're a Carnotaurus, though. Fuck. You're really close, aren't you? Yeah. Alright, so that means I should probably get a lot of walls up. Only so that he can't, like, see into here. What was that, Raiden? Does it burn? That burns. Do. Over there. What gets a lot of wood? Mammoths get a lot of wood. Considering I'm on the wrong side of the island for that. Well, why'd you go in there, Tapiara? Tapiara, why? Oi. Fuck. Oh, I didn't get that last wall up. Yeah, whoops. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Defense Foundation. Not gonna stop them, but it'll just start. Oh, I don't have any meat. Are you shitting me? Shit, I gotta get back to base. I really didn't mean to venture this far out. I got so distracted on with trying to kill that dinosaur, or trying to kill that Carno. I forgot that I had to fucking eat. Oh, I can't jump that. Open up. Get under the house. Access. Yoink. Light fire. What am I doing? I can't do that. I have to get fucking food, because I'm starving. Let's go see if this. Oh, he is. Fuck, 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 fuck. Let's rush on real quick. Getting a saber tooth, hell yeah. Thank you. wish it stacked. Oh, there goes my stamina. Spoiled. Brandon. Yeah. Hang on. Dropping the bombs. I am not. Not dealing with these fuckers. Let's pop in here real quick so I can make a salad, but before I do so, I'm going to be right back, guys. I'll be right back. Alrighty. I am back. Let's make that Sabertooth Tiger. Or Sabertooth Tiger. Sabertooth Saddle. Onto Sabertooth, right there. Sabertooth, I need. I have all the metal. Oh, 20 metal. Damn. Damn, son. Any more hide? Luckily, I have all. And then I need fiber. Huh, it's not like I have any of that or something or not. Any of that. Craft one. I might put it on a saddle. Can I put it on a saddle? Curious. Probably should grab that out. It's so bright. Ooh, and he is solid black. He's a beaut. Am I hungry? Oh, what? You can't one-hit at that. There we go. Two-hit a dodo. I think what I'm gonna go up in a bit is melee damage. Sir? Wow, he has got a lot of health. My Sabertooth does. Ninety-eight keratin, damn. What is that? Lich. He's probably got an ass ton of meat on him, and that's why. Keeps pushing me into first person, and I don't know why. There's a bunch of paracers. One of my fires. This really isn't, like, a safe area. Like, at all.
heard of that Sarko right there coming out of the water, and there being the Beelzebub and a Titan of Boa. Oh, he sees me. Actually, oh, there was a Titan of Boa right there. Oh shit, I didn't even see that. Yeah, no, they're coming after me. I'm gonna book it. I kind of wish I had a Sarko. I had a Sarko. Might get one, but it'll be a pain in the ass to try and get. Due to, like, the sole fact that, they're always surrounded by fucking Titan of Boas. Like that, there's another fucking Titan of Boa. Kilda Fiomia. Alright. No, I have not, Ralph. Why would you ask? Welcome to the stream, by the way. Alrighty. So it's always been a short stream. And it probably doesn't seem like I've gotten much done. But I'm going to get off for the evening. Because I've got to eat. Got to eat. Yep. I shall see you all. See y'all tomorrow. Peace out.